here at the Pure Vietnamese Spa, or Pure Zen, I think is what it's called. I'm having waxing and sugar scrub. Obviously, I'm not going to show you the process because I'm not going to go naked on camera. But this is what the therapy or massage room looks like. There we go. So this is the room that was used for my sugar scrub, and that is probably one of the best things I've ever done. And the corner is a little shower area for you to, well, essentially remove the sugar scrub that's on your body. And then afterwards they apply sort of a mango infused lotion on your skin, and I have not felt my skin this smooth. And I used to have like little white spots on my forearm. They're sort of pretty much not there right now, so I don't know. This is definitely something that I could get used to. I chose a sugar scrub because, apart from the sugar being a bit abrasive for exfoliation, it's also got, if I'm not mistaken, glycolic acid, but I'm gonna note down below here if that's right or if that's wrong. But yeah, that was pretty awesome. And for under $25, I've got a Brazilian wax, and I've got a sugar scrub that came with a massage as well. So I highly recommend this place. So these are some of the packages that they have.
Yeah, this is the package showing a half hour.
Yeah, it's
and this is the package for 5 hours VIP.
5 hours VIP.
Yeah, VIP, okay. VIP.
So you got a 2.5 hour package here that includes half an hour sugar scrub, half an hour chocolate body wrap, and lummy lummy massage for an hour and a half, and it's only $34. Okay. And then their deluxe package, which is 5 hours, has 30 minutes of sugar body scrub, 30 minutes of chocolate body wrap, a 90 minute massage, and a facial of another 90 minutes, plus sauna, fruit juice, and relaxation. Oh, there's also a spa when you do the facial, and it's $54 for all of that. Okay, I mean, this place is called Pure Vietnam Beauty and Spa, so highly recommend this place. And I've been doing Brazilian wax for quite a number of years now, and this is probably the best place I've gone to where there is almost no pain at all. Like, there's no clenching of the fist and no attempting to punch anybody's lights out. So yeah, this is really awesome. So that's the name of this place, Pure Vietnam Beauty and Spa. So make sure that if you ever come to Nha Trang, you go here, because they have all of this massages, facials, waxing, body scrubs, and wraps. And they're very nice people. Excellent. Excellent. I'm not gonna head over to Nha Trang Fitness. I'm gonna scope out the gym, because while there's a gym in the hotel, they only have machines and free weights. They don't offer classes. And I wanna find Zumba classes as well as other aerobic classes that I wanna join and quite possibly enlist for. Now, I saw on their website that they actually also offer pole dancing, so something to investigate. So, I just came back from waxing, scrub, and I also went to Nha Trang Fitness Center to inquire about membership with them. If you're wondering why I'm wearing a robe, it's because I feel kind of oily from and sort of greasy from the scrub that I had, but nonetheless I feel really nice. And later today I'm gonna come back to Nha Trang Fitness because they have their step class at 5 o'clock this afternoon, so I'm gonna try that out, and if I like it, I'm gonna sign up for a month membership to use all of the to go to any of the classes. So there's Zumba, there's yoga, there's pole dancing, and then there's step classes. So I'm gonna go ahead and see later how I would like the class. If I like it, I would probably be pushing a month membership and go from there, because After a month, we're going on holiday to see Duncan's family. So I figured maybe it'll be good if I actually looked decent and can fit into my clothes. And hopefully it'll be something that I would do upon our return. Because we return after the first week of October. So I figured that'll keep me busy, keep me fit, instead of me just being a couch potato here in the room. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Okay, so I just came back from a grueling step and crunch workout at the Nha Trang Fitness Center. I told you earlier that I was going to go ahead and try that out. I'm sorry I couldn't bring you because I actually didn't get the chance to ask permission, and I didn't want the other people in the studio to feel awkward being filmed. So next time that I go, if there's like less people in there, then I might try and film a little bit just for you to see what I'm doing. But basically, yeah, it was exhausting. It's freaking hard, especially if you're so unfit like myself, and I haven't been like working out. Like, I mean, I go to the gym, but I have not sweat this much in a very long time. So I'm like, oh my god. And of course, because I started this healthy thing, I'm not actually gonna have a proper dinner tonight. I'm just gonna have a little bit of a green apple, and I did mix up a protein shake. That's 300 ml of water and 2 scoops of my chocorite protein. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end this vlog here. I don't really have much to say, and I was told that the best length for vlogs is about 4 to 7 minutes. I don't know how people can do it that short, but yeah. So I'll see you all again. I guess it's 4 to 7 minutes if it's a daily thing, right? But I do this like once a week, maybe even less. So anyways, alright, I'll see you again in the next vlog. Bye.